as a martial art practiced in the many defensive wars fought by the Siamese, such as during the time when Ayutthaya was capital. In history, the most famous ancient Thai boxer was named Naikanom Thom, who defeated 10 Burmese fighters in a row in one famous battle. Original Thai boxing style was known as Muay Kha Chuek, and bound fists were employed. Today, the soul of the true sport, well supplied with clever tricks, had vanished completely. Being left as the only aged teacher of the true traditional Thai boxing, Kru Thong has determined to carry on with the soul and philosophy of this invaluable sport's inheritance. Thank you.
Thank you.